Buckhead homeowner arrived home to find a burglar inside. Atlanta police quickly responded to the home on Karland Drive right off Roswell Road.
Yo, get on the ground. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. Get on the ground.
That man is Josiah McNulty. The body camera footage, in that footage, he tells officers that someone had given him a key so he could take a shower. The homeowner says he found the lock chain on the kitchen door damaged. APD says the 34-year-old is a known offender to law enforcement.
The South Fulton man.